there's a channel up on YouTube and it's called Riff Rats.
So I used to have to drive drivers all over the country, deal with the paperwork, deal with the fucking trade plates and everything, yeah? That's what I did, right? That was my job. I had my own minivan to transport them everywhere, right? When I was there, I had that job for 6 years. And the reason I had that job for 6 years was because I was indispensable. Because when I was off, you know, when I was on holiday, right? I was on holiday, so they had to find an agency guy to replace me, yeah? Them fuckers used to get 6 runs done a day. Six. They used to drop 6 drivers off to pick 6 vans up a day. I used to do 18. 18. 18. 3 times the amount. I was indispensable to the company. So I worked at Ryder for 6 years. When I worked at my brother's work, where my brother works now, delivering them radiators and that, I was indispensable. Because some customers would have to be rung for a 90 key radiator to lift it up a flight of stairs into somebody's fucking house. It's 90 kilograms, right? So the customer has to help. Not with me. No customer ever helped lift anything off my van. I did it all my fucking self. If I had to go up 7 flights of stairs with a 90 key rad on my shoulder, I went up 7 flights of stairs with a 90 key rad on my shoulder. I was indispensable to that company. Indispensable. Obviously, they asked me to come back after I wasn't working there no more. They asked me to come back and I was like, no, I'm not fucking doing it. I'm not working that many hours no more. There's no way. And that's why I've never been back, and I'll never do that work again. I'll never work 6 days a week ever again.